This is another RC circuit, and we have to find the equation of current ICT flowing through this capacitor. For the initial condition, the help is given that voltage across this capacitor is equals to zero at t is equals to zero. So our first step is to find the initial condition, and rest of the four steps we will apply at t is equals to zero. Okay, so at t is equals to zero minus, we will find initial condition first. Help is given that Vc at zero is zero, and Vc voltage across capacitor doesn't change instantaneously. That is, Vc zero minus will also be zero, and Vc zero plus will also be zero. So our initial condition, that is Vc zero minus, is also 0 volts. So we got it from the nature of this capacitor. Okay, now we will have to draw the circuit at t is equals to 0, which is already given here, and next step is to taking the Laplace transform of the circuit. While taking Laplace transform, we have to consider each and every element. This voltage source will be divided by S. Resistance will remain as it is. This IC, it will be now written as ICS. Capacitor, after taking Laplace transform, change into a reactance of this value along with a voltage source of value this much. Okay, and current IS is flowing here, ICS here. So replace this by a reactance of value 1 by CS. C is 4 microfarad, and along with a voltage source Vc 0 minus by S. What is Vc 0 minus? That is 0 volts. That means voltage source of 0 volts, that is short circuit. So our circuit will look like this after taking Laplace transform. Now the next step is how to find ICS. To find this ICS, we have to apply KVL twice in the two loops, or we can apply KCL. We can apply KCL once in the circuit, and then we will find the relation between VCS and ICS, and then we will find ICT. Okay, so apply KCL, that is Kirchhoff's current law. So suppose this current is IS, this current is I1S. So for KCL, incoming current is equals to 2 outgoing current ICS and I1S. Okay, this I is, so we have to first give this node a voltage. This, since it is the voltage across capacitor, so we will assign it VCS. Okay, same voltage will be here, VCS, as no element is present in this branch. So the current flowing in this branch is this minus this voltage, 10 by S minus VCS, this much voltage, divided by the resistance present in the branch, that is 20K. Now ICS, this current is nothing but VCS divided by 1 by CS. 1 by CS is reactance in the branch, plus I1S, VCS minus 0, or you can write it VCS divided by 20K. So this is the equation we got by applying KCL in the circuit. Now multiply the terms with 20K. These two will be, and now 20K will come here with this term. Okay, multiply with this CS. So here will come 20K multiplied by CS and this is VCS. Now our equation is in linear form. Okay, take the VCS as common, VCS as common, and the coefficients will be 1 plus 1 plus 20k multiplied by CS. These are the coefficient of VCS, that is equals to 10 by S. Okay. Now simplify it more. That is 2 plus 20k. Now write down the value of this C. This C is nothing but 4 microfarad. So we can write it 20 into 10 to the power 3 into 4 into 10 to the power minus 6 S. Okay. We can write the values of this C and this, the value of this resistance 20K. This will become 80. 80 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 3. Okay. So this is, we can write it as, this is 80 micro, so we can write it 0.08. This can be written as 0.08S. Okay. So this is 0.08S. Now take 2 as common. This will become 1 and this will become 4. Take 2 as common. This 2 will be cancelled with this and 10. Okay. So your VCS is nothing but 1 plus 0.04S is equals multiplied by. This is multiplied by is equals to 5 by S. Okay. Now simplify it more. Make the coefficient of S 1. So take this 0.04 in common. 0.04 S plus 1 divided by 0.04 is equal to 5 by S. Okay. This 1 divided by 0.04 is nothing but 100 by 4. Okay. And this is equal to 25. So we can write it S plus 25. Okay. This 0.04, while it will come here, 0.04 again, it is nothing but 100 by 4, that is 25. So it is equal to 125 by S. Okay. So the final equation is this is multiplied. Is 125 by S multiplied by S plus 25. So this is VCS. Now we have to apply partial fraction to separate these two factors. So write down, this is nothing but A by S, that B, and this is B by S plus 25. Now find the value of A and B. To find A, put S is equals to 0. In this polynomial, leaving this S, this is 5, okay? So it will become S is equals to 0, that is 5. A is equals to 5. Now to find this B, put S is equals to minus 25 in this term, leaving this term, okay? So it is equal to minus 5. B is equals to minus 5. Okay. A is equals to 5. So VCS, that is equals to this 5 by S minus 5 by S plus 25. Now we will find relationship between VCS and ICS. यहाँ पे अगर हम KVL apply करें इस branch में, तो यहाँ पे देखें voltage VCS is equals to ICS 1 by CS, इसका जो reactance है, multiplied by ICS, and in another term, ये जो आपका drop है, और इसके साथ एक और टर्म प्लस होगी, दैट इज वी सी जीरो माइनस डिवाइडेड बाय एस। तो ये इस ब्रांच में केवीएल अप्लाई करके हम यहाँ पे बीसीएस और आईसीएस में रिलेशन फाइंड आउट कर सकते हैं। पूरी टर्म को सीएस से मल्टीप्लाई किया तो यहाँ पे सी आ गया। नाउ आईसीएस इज इक्वल्स टू सी एस वी सी एस माइनस सी वी सी जीरो माइनस। ओके, तो हमने बीसीएस से आईसीएस का रिलेशन फाइंड आउट कर लिया। सी की वैल्यू कितनी गिवन है, 4 माइक्रोफेरेड। सी इज 4 माइक्रोफेरेड, सब्स्टिट्यूट दिस वैल्यू। ये वी सी जीरो की वैल्यू कितनी है, 0, सो रिमूव दिस टर्म। वी सी एस कितना है आपका, एस बाय 5 बाय एस माइनस 5 बाय एस प्लस 25। ठीक है, यहां से एस और इंक्लूड हो गया इसमें, इस टर्म में एस आया तो ये कैंसिल हो गया, इस टर्म में ये एस आया तो ये इक्वल हो गए एस की पावर्स। नाउ वी विल स्प्लिट दिस इनटू सच दैट कि आपका डिनोमिनेटर में हायर पावर रहे एस की एस कंपेयर टू न्यूमरेटर। तो ये जब मल्टीप्लाई हुआ तो कितना हो गया, 20 माइक्रो फैरड। ठीक, यहाँ पे आपका 1 माइनस, फिर यहाँ पे आपका 5s, इसको मैं कैसे लिख लूंगी, s प्लस 25 माइनस 25, इन दो पार्ट्स में स्प्लिट कर दिया। ऊपर s को क्या लिख लिया, s प्लस 25, यहां से 5 को कॉमन लिया और ये 20 माइक्रोफेरेड हो गया। ठीक है, दिस 5 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 4। अब s प्लस 25 एक इसका फ्रैक्शन बन जाएगा और दूसरा फ्रैक्शन हो जाएगा प्लस 25 s प्लस 25। ठीक है, ये s प्लस 25 कितना हो जाएगा, दिस इज अगेन 1, सो दीज टू आर कैंसिल। ये हमारा क्या हुआ, ICS, ICS इज 20 माइक्रोफेरड मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 25 डिवाइडेड बाय s प्लस 25। अब हम ICT फाइंड आउट करेंगे टेकिंग द इनवर्स लैपलास ट्रांसफॉर्म। लास्ट स्टेज है हमारी, इनवर्स लैपलास ट्रांसफॉर्म अप्लाई करेंगे टू गेट ICT। कितना हो गया, 20 और 25 दैट इज 500 माइक्रो फैरड ई टू द पावर माइनस 25 टी। ओके, इसको जब हम 10 टू द पावर माइनस 6 लिखेंगे तो ये हो जाएगा हमारा 0.5 मिली एम्पियर, और आप इस मिली को यहां भी लिख सकते हैं मिली एम्पियर। सो दिस इज इक्वेशन ऑफ आईसीटी। इसको वेरीफाई हम ऐसे कर सकते हैं, देखिए वोल्टेज अक्रॉस कैपेसिटर एट टी इज इक्वल टू 0 कितना है, 0 वोल्ट्स, मतलब यहाँ पे 0 वोल्ट्स का मतलब है ये शॉर्ट है। ठीक, तो वी कैन अप्लाई केवीएल इन दिस आउटर लूप, तो हमारा ये क्या हो जाएगा, करंट आईसी इज इक्वल टू 10 वोल्ट्स डिवाइडेड बाय 20 के, दैट इज इक्वल टू 0.5 मिली एम्पियर। और यहाँ पे जब आप आईसी 0 फाइंड आउट करेंगे दैट इज ऑल्सो 0.5 ई टू द पावर 0 इज 1 मिली एम्पियर। तो इस तरीके से हम वेरीफाई भी कर सकते हैं। थैंक यू, और अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो तो इसे प्लीज लाइक और सब्सक्राइब करिए।